for you,
When you deliver the khutbah, you're supposed to hold something, is it?
I didn't, because apparently I think while holding a piece of paper, my wife keep on, you know, laughing from the beginning. So I can't imagine if I hold something else that, you know.
Because I saw some funny pictures of my friend's father who held a lightsaber to deliver.
My uncle was a walking stick. You know, he go trekking, that's his walking stick. It was his thing to hold.
See that, yeah.
Wow. What is your normal tradition for Hari Raya?
Yeah.
Besides the MCO. Yeah. Before the MCO started, right? Like last year. Mm. What would you do actually? That's different.
We have a very big, extensive family members. And for this year, I'm supposed to go back to Kuala Pilah in Riz Milan.
Okay.
So the normal norm is actually, you know, we're going to be living a few days together in my wife's side, late granddad house. Everybody will be staying there for like 40, 50 people in the same house.
Wow, so nice.
Forget social distancing, right? It's like, wow.
Yeah, yeah.
We sleep like that when I was growing up.
Yeah, everybody sleep everywhere, you know. Like, this is your part. It's like, there's no space, you don't see people, except for the kitchen. People don't sleep in the kitchen, you know, the rest. But then, I think, it's a big miss this year, I think, because then we are actually quite a big extensive family members. We are all over Malaysia, so now we can't be together. And unfortunately, I think everybody, I have uncles in Kuantan, you know, they only both of them alone, you know.
Wow.
So it's quite sad. But that's the previous norm that we have.
So what did you actually do on the first day? You obviously smayang kat rumah. Did you go visit any relatives within the same state?
To be frank, it was a very quiet morning. I think we did takbir raya together with my wife. We never done it before, you know. That's something new.
It's a new memory,
A quiet moment, you know, only both of us, you know, we do takbir raya. Of course, there's some sadness there in the morning. But then, actually the day before, my sister invited us to her house. In accordance of time, you know, to
about
20 people.
She gave you a time slot, is it?
Very specific. She said that if you want to come to my house, this is only your slot. Okay.
But it's great that you have have actually had rules for everyone to be safe. Because, you know, you don't want to go to a Raya house and then come back positive with something. It's not nice.
Correct. Yeah. It was very humbling. It was very humbling. We have video calls over with the family members. So, I think... it was sad, but in back in our mind, we have a lot of thoughts on, you know, how do we ensure that, you know, for us to be clean and not spreading, you know. We are not talking about getting contact with the virus.
Yeah.
I pretty much worried about I'm spreading it, you know, without knowing it.
Right.
Right. And then that horrible feeling knowing that you were the cause of your family member's illness.
True.
So that's what we have to remember. Betul you cakap. It's between rindu and risk. So we need to weigh and see which is more important. Obviously, it's keeping our family safe.
Yeah. Interesting raya, I guess, for everybody.